Newly crowned Miss Universe Philippines 2020, Rabiya Mateo took to social media to share a throwback photo from 11 years ago to remind anyone criticizing others' appearances to stop. Prior to the Alonga Beauty posting it on Instagram, the picture has been widely circulated on social media as netizens comment on her look then and now. Sharing the backstory of the photo, Mateo said that more than a decade ago, she didn't know what angle is good for her or how to put on makeup, but as she grew up, she was able to love and invest in herself. This is me 11 years ago. I still didn't have my braces. I don't know how to put makeup. I'm not aware of what angle flatters me most, but that is still me, she said an Instagram story today.